a master name, though you're treated so bad.
This isn't the I have a dream king. This is a more radical king. This is King, the man, not the myth. I want people to see that this extraordinary man who is actually quite ordinary achieved something so great that he actually created a fundamental shift in how we as a people interact with each other. That's a beautiful thing. And I want people in the audience to be like, if this man who is so much a human being can achieve such great things, then I, as this, complicated human being, can create great things too.